Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is Naz with Hijabs and You with another tutorial. How are you today? I hope inshallah you're all keeping well, staying safe, doing your bit. And for those that are not so well, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you the strength to get better. For those that have issues, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you the patience, the sabr to deal with the issues. And may He make each and every one of us better and better, inshallah. For those that are, you know, there's so many issues going on in the world. We must make dua every day, every moment, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the strength. He gives us the strength to deal with every moment. But we must go to Him. We must ask. If you go one step, He'll come 10 steps towards you. So we must ask. It's not, you know, a whole lot of people think, you know, my Allah is forgiving, my Allah is going to give, my Allah is going to save me. Yes, our Allah is going to do all of those things. But we must go to Him. He knows what you're suffering. He knows what you're going through. But He wants you to come to Him. And He is our Creator. So we must go to Him. Please make every moment count. Ask your Allah for whatever it is you're asking for. And if He thinks it's good for you, He'll give it to you. And you always pray, Ya Allah, if it's good for me, give it to me. If it's not good for me, take it away from me. Because He sees more than we do. Yes. Welcome to my channel, Hijabs and You. This is Naz. For those that are following me, and for those supporters that have been here with me along the way, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless each and every one of you for being part of my journey. May you always be blessed, you, your family, and your extended families. May you always be blessed. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make your lives easy and better and better and better. And if you're new here today, I thank you for stopping by. I hope you're going to like what you see. I hope you're going to like the contents, that you're going to stick around till the end. Please. And if you like it, like I say, stay. And by the end of it, you will decide whether you want to like it, whether you want to subscribe to it. That's up to you. If it's not your thing, I understand, but stick around. We can interact. Leave me a comment. I appreciate every comment that's left there. And I do respond to every comment. So please do. Let's interact. Let's build this platform. And I have got lots to offer. My intention for building this platform is to help each and every one of you sisters out there, including myself, because I'm also learning. As I go, you know, as we move ahead, I have to learn in order that I can teach you. And if you have contents that you want to help me with, I'm open to that. Please, let's share. Let's build together. And I have no issues with that. Anybody who needs help, reach out to me. You know, you're building a website and you need some help and you want some, you know, friendship to help you build your website, reach out to me. I have no issues with that, because you know what? I have no issues helping you build yours. Because if I help you build yours, somebody will help me build mine. And that's how we will all benefit. You know, sometimes you have these YouTubers and channel owners that are, they're huge. We are like tiny to them, but that's okay. You know, the guy who is the most, you know, he's the billionaire on YouTube. He didn't start out that way. Yeah, we all have to start little. My intention for building my channel is to help you. First and foremost, and last and foremost, is to help my sisters who wants to wear the hijab, who has issues, who has, you know, needs help with it. Reach out to me. That's what I'm here for. So, please, if you're here new, please stick around. And I hope you will enjoy the contents, that you will stick around and you will be part of the journey. Thank you all. Now, today, this is a beautiful look. It's gorgeous. It's flowing. It's you know, the weather's changing and it's beautiful. And it's got a bit of, it's not completely full coverage, but it does have, you know, a lot of volume here. It's really, really pretty, extremely pretty. And it's so, so easy. So I want you to please try this with me. It's got a bit of a flowy look. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful. It is so easy to do. I'm telling you, it's really easy. So stay with me as I show you how we get this look. It's absolutely easy, so stick with me. It's important because if you stick around, you will realize that something like that is not difficult at all. Okay, so let's move into the tutorial and I'll show you how I got this most beautiful look. So now I'm going to show you how we got that look. It's beautiful. It's a gorgeous scarf. Look at it. It's absolutely beautiful. It's got some gold threads in it. It's got some tassels at the end. And it's absolutely beautiful. So today I am wearing my Ninja. I don't have an underpiece other than my Ninja. It's a very thin one. It's not the extra large one, but this one still has coverage. And it's very light, very, very light. So it will work in the weather that we're having. Alhamdulillah, the sun's coming out and we're starting to feel like there's some sunshine out there. And the mood's perked up and, you know, things are good. So, alhamdulillah, mind you, we still need to be vigilant, like I said. So make sure you stay vigilant. Okay, so what we're going to do to achieve that look is I'm going to just fold it a tiny bit just to give it some neatness in the front. And I am going to I need a short side. Okay, so I'm going to pin this in the back. And you see, because I folded it, it's got this really nice look here. And we're going to use a safety pin. And it doesn't matter which one, because you're putting it in the back. So I'm going to use a safety pin. Make sure I get it there. Out and it's beautiful, and I've got that happening. So what you have to do is make sure when you're pinning it that this has a length enough to come across here. Okay, so the length of the shorter side must be enough to cross over under your neck and pin here. Okay, make sure. And we're going to bring the bottom portion of this up here. So far, so good. It's a beautiful, beautiful look. So, and then I'm going to bring this, like I said, from the back and bring it. And under your neck and pin it here. We're going to use a stick pin, so pull this as tight as you're comfortable with. Make sure, because this is under your neck, and sometimes if it's too tight you become uncomfortable, so you have to make sure that it's not too tight, that you are comfortable. And you're going to use a stick pin and pin it right here. That's pinned there. And now what we're going to do is we're going to take this side of the scarf, the bottom, see how it's like that? You're going to take that side. And you're going to bring that over like that. Giving me a bit of a tough time, but that's okay. It's trial and error. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's absolutely beautiful. We just have to make sure we have coverage in the back. And I want to show it to you when I have to make sure that we have the coverage in the back. It's absolutely beautiful. This is so pretty. So far, what do you think? So far, so good? Yeah, it's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. So this is a bit flowy, so we want to keep that there, flowy, so it has that nice flowy look. And we're going to just give that, I'm going to just give it a pin here, just so that flowy look is kept. And I'm going to use another stick pin to achieve that. And we've got this really nice flow. What do you think? We've got some coverage in the front. We've got lots of coverage in the back. We are covered completely in the back. See that? We are covered. And we've got this beautiful flow. And we've got lots of nice pleats. Look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful. And this is flowing. And this we're going to let that sit there with all the tassels falling there. Look at how gorgeous that is. It's absolutely simple. We tie it in the bottom, shorter side. We pull it across to give here coverage. And then we've used the longer side, brought it under the neck, over the head with some nice pleats and left this flowing. So it's a bit of a different look and absolutely gorgeous. The other side is just sitting here and you've got this beautiful flow. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh, I love it. I hope you love it too. I hope you like it. I like that. And you know, like I always say, and I say in every one of my videos, when you try a style, what you do is you fool around with it. You play around with it, and whatever makes you comfortable is what you stay with. That's it, whatever makes you happy. And I think that's absolutely gorgeous. We've got a nice coverage in the front. There you are. And it's absolutely beautiful. I hope you like that because I enjoy bringing it to you. It's short, easy, quick, simple. And that's it. That's it. Well, I hope you liked it. And if you do, please hit the like button. And do share it with your friends and family. You know, we are experimenting with new looks every day. We wear the hijab. We want to make sure that, you know, we stay, how should I say, current with the looks. We are still respectful. We still have to carry ourselves with a lot of respect. So it's important. When you see my tutorial, make sure you're trying it. And if you have a little bit of variance width, that's all okay. It's what works for you. That's important, what works for you. So please make sure you try it. And share it with your friends and family. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button. And do press the all. It's important. If you press the subscribe and you don't press the all, then you will get my uploads just once in a while. You want to get the uploads every day. And for now, I am uploading every day. I think that's going to change soon enough, but I will advise you when that is changed. For now, that's it. Please do stay safe. Be vigilant. Continue to be vigilant. Our world has changed. It's never going to be the same. And so we must take care. We must do our bit to be part of this world that needs to be taken care of. Like, we need to take care of things in order for the whole world to work. And we are all part of it. So we must be vigilant and do our bit in staying safe. Please, make the best of every moment. Like I always say, it could always be worse. So do your bit. And in your heart, if you know you've done your bit, then alhamdulillah, the rest is left on us, Montana. That's it. Just do your best at all times. Make every moment count. Always. Because the moment that's lost, we cannot recapture that. So make every moment count. Until we meet again, do stay safe and take care of yourselves and enjoy the moments. The little ones are the best. Assalamu alaikum.